Maybe that button works something, Uncle Scooby.
Maybe so.
All right, the game is over.
I got him, Uncle Scooby. I got him. I think I got him. Oh, boy, Chet, on the controls.
Not me. Zoinks. And I guess not him either.
Then who's flying the saucer? Oh, this is a puzzle, then.
Help!
Help!
Even for Scrappy-Doo.
Get us out of here! Yeah!
Help!
Hang on, Shaggy.
We're back on Earth.
You never left it, Shaggy. Okay, Fred, bring it down.
I don't understand how you kids figured it out.
It was easy, officer. Our first clue was the glowing handprints in the car, which indicated someone was using phosphorescent paint to give himself an alien look.
Paint?
Which rubbed off on the steering wheel.
That's great! What next?
The hot engine on the crane in the abandoned construction area told us it wasn't abandoned.
The alien hid the saucer under one of the cement pads and lifted it with the crane.
You mean Planet X was just under a cement pad? Huh? I knew it all the time.
This space weapon is actually a remote control device used to operate the saucer from the ground. Operated by Tessie.